Hello and welcome to a little mini review of one of our handy little items. And this is a teapot of around 500 milliliter, which is great to go and use when you're outdoors, which is why we're filming here right now. So imagine you're going camping or any other activity outside, but you still want to have your wonderful tea or want to have it at the location, right? So you take this with you. So this teapot consists of three parts: the gong fu, or basically the part you pour the tea into, the basket, that's basically where you put the tea into, right, the dry leaves, and then you fill that with water. The third part is the lid, which makes sure your tea doesn't go cold before it's served, right? So it's quite simple. You put the tea in the basket, then you pour water in the basket, and then you use the magic button to release the tea. So this teapot is great to, well, basically take the Gong Fu Cha method and actually bring it out into the wild, because you still can enjoy the different infusions tea can give you, right? So some teas can go up to 10 different infusions while having it in a handy portable format without really sacrificing any taste. So you can buy this or a smaller format teapot, 350 milliliters, at our site, or come by at our store to check it out, use it a bit, and check the ergonomics. So thank you for watching this little mini review, and I hope I will see you at the club or online. Thank you and bye bye.